I've designed a way to test the track for evenness between lanes without using the cars, because these golf balls are all equal. Pretty close at the finish.